Show slide animations during a web presentation. Use this procedure to allow viewers of web presentations to see slide animations when they use Microsoft Internet Explorer 4 or later. Open the presentation you want. On the File menu, click Save as Web Page. In the File Name box, type a name for the web page. In the Save as Type box, do one of the following. To save a web page and create an associated folder that contains supporting files, such as bullets, background textures, and graphics, select Web Page. To save a web page that integrates all supporting information, including graphics and other files, into a single file, select Single File Web Page. Set the page title bar text for your web page. To do this, click Change Title. Type the text in the page title box, and then click OK. Click Publish. And then do one or more of the following. To specify the sides you want to publish, under Publish What, select an option. To display speaker notes for a presentation, under Publish What, select the Display Speaker Notes checkbox. To optimize for a particular browser or browser version, under Browser Support, select an option. Click Web Options. On the General tab, select the Show Slide Animation While Browsing checkbox. Set any other web page formatting and display options you want, and then click OK. In the File Name box, specify a location for the web page, or click Browse to find the location you want to use. If you want the published copy of the presentation to have a different name than the source file it was published from, specify the new name. To immediately see how your published web presentation looks in your browser after you publish it, select the Open Published Web Page in Browser checkbox in the Publish as Web Page dialog box. Click Publish.